All right, to the track now. Girls sectional meet tonight at Spooler Stadium. Northrop coming out blazing here. 100-meter hurdles. The Bruins go in at 1-2, and they would be happy about it. Dylan Kirkwood first, Morgan Patterson second. 100-meter dash. How about the Bruins again? Tiana Brown would take first, and the Bruins off and running. 1,600 meters, though. Carroll always good in distance. They would dominate this one. Sophomore Zoe Duffus first. Teammate Raina Frucci second. Duffus also won the 800 meters. Charges second as a team with 117 points. In the field events, Busco looking strong here. That was Maggie Burita clearing. She would win the event. Busco fourth as a team. But Northrop, simply too much. Markayla Barnes wins the shot put with a throw of 41 feet 9 inches. Northrop finishes first with 138 points. It's the program's 28th sectional title. That is most in state history.
We go through those tough workouts and we really get our endurance up, and then working together as a team is a really big thing in supporting each other, and I think that that really helps. Like when you're coming down the stretch and your whole team is cheering for you, you're like, oh, like I can't let them down.
Our goal today, like team-wise, is just to do our very best, and whatever happened in the end happened. So I think all together we did so well, and obviously our goal is just to advance as many people as we can to the next stage, and just, yeah, we do.